They now have a man in custody in connection with a snowmobile hit and run that injured a woman late last month. 44-year-old Joseph Maines was booked today in Brown County's jail for a probation hold. He is the registered owner of the snowmobile they were looking for in the crash.